For the innocent, it's a second round of injustice.
It happens more often than one would think.
Criminals skipping out on paying up. The investigators have uncovered a flaw in the system allowing it to happen. Failure to Pay, Thursday at 10.